That was the moment the chairman of the All Progressives Congress presented the former Borno State Governor, now the vice presidential candidate of the party for the 2023 elections. The event kicked off in earnest with a welcome address by the National Secretary of the party, Senator Yola Omishore. Then it was the turn of the chairman of the APC Progressives Governors Forum, Atiku Bagudu, who described Kashim Shettima as the finest. Kashima is competent, committed, a bridge builder, does not like US people around him, and is passionate about reading. These are not my words, but the words of the chairman of the Governors Forum and governor of Ekiti State, Kayode Fayemi. Then came the high point of the occasion, the presentation to the public of Shettima by the chairman of the party, Senator Abdullahi Adamu.
As national chairman of our party, APC, it is both my honor and duty to unveil this distinguished son of our dear country, the APC vice presidential candidate in the 2023 presidential election, his distinguished Senator Kashim Shettima.
This is our vice presidential candidate.
In his acceptance speech, Shettima said he's standing here today because of those who crawled so that some of us could walk, and those who walked for others to run.
About 30 years ago, Nigerians from both sides of the Niger came together to market the ideals of a ticket like ours. They overlooked the pedestrian attempts to politicize the religious affiliations of the presidential candidate and running mate, and yielded to the message of hope and the manifesto of prosperity promised them. The MKO Abiola and Babagana Kingibe ticket defied the stereotype of Nigerians as hopelessly sectional and incapable of prioritizing reason over sentiments. This reincarnation of the 30-year-old hope that produced the late MKO Abiola and Babagana Kingibe came at a time the country is being pushed to the edge of anarchy by conflict entrepreneurs in Gaudi Sius and Babangiga, with the overwhelming endorsement of Ashwari Bola Ahmed Tinubu as the APC presidential primaries by aspirants from the Bellic groups predicted to reject him, and his subsequent election by delegates from the same groups.
The flag bearer of the party, Tinubu, while presenting Shettima, his running mate, said that the veil has been removed for the next vice president of Nigeria, Kashim Shettima, to emerge.
Once we are one, we can bring Nigeria to the clay and a high heel of Africa. I am just determined with this man.
Despite the opposition to his candidacy, the APC presidential candidate doubled down on Shettima, with a public presentation of the APC vice presidential candidate, Kashim Shettima. The race to choose who succeeds President Muhammadu Buhari has started in earnest. Ndi Amugo, Arise News.